Hi everyone. Thank you being here. I'm just here today, guys, because I want to show you how you can strip out of anything to make anything sexy, surfy. So, I'm in my top that is got little stains and stuff on it. So, regardless, ignore that. Ignore that. Ignore that. Ignore what's happening. I've got the nails done, just got my hair in a ponytail, no makeup. You can do this, people. It's all just about moving the body. So here's an example of how to make this outfit sexy and strip out of it. So pretend that my leotard is a bra and undies underneath. So you've got two ways to strip out of something like this. I like to do like kick the hip out, put my foot in like this, and slowly up and over. You can do it front on to your audience, or you can do it back. As you've taken them down, you can take them down further. And kind of hide your breast, your areola with it. So the way to do that is to put your arm up through. I'll do that again. So you cinch down, grab your top, open it up with that hand. That's how you hold it with your arm across here. And that's how you get out of it really easily whilst covering. So once again, take it down, bring the arm through, do the same for the other side, bring it down, open, through. So remember you've got it there, so what you do is you bring it up, and you cover your breasts with it, like that. Right, and then hang off. So we've done that. Shorts. You gotta take off sort of shorts. Hip circles. You can do hip circles. Take them off. Or figure eights. But move your hips. And even move your shoulders in a subtle way. And while you're doing that, you are talking to the soul, to the love of the best, to the love of the deepest girl. I think you say much more. Don't do that. So you can go.